make the nose with skin-colored yarn, working into a magic ring. In round 1, work 1 chain stitch and then 6 single crochets. Place the marker in the first stitch. Pull the yarn tail tight to close the ring. Remove the marker. In round 2, work 6 increases. Also, place the marker in the first stitch. In round 3, work 12 single crochets. In round 4, work 6 decreases. Decrease is that you will combine 2 stitches into 1 stitch through the front loop of the 2 adjacent stitches, and then work the same way as the single crochet. Fasten off and weave in yarn tail. Pull the tail tight. The nose of the flower fairy is finished.